Does this count as a date?
I don't think so.
Really? Why not?
I don't know. A date should feel like it should have more expectations, I guess. Like there should be more pressure and excitement when you're meeting someone.
How do you know if a date is successful then?
Well, if you like them, you want to be with them, right?
I froze Conroy.
No shit. Shoot Conroy again.
You know what? How about we just reveal all our baggage all at once?
No.
Come on, why not? That way we get to know each other's faults and hopefully it won't faze us.
Or we could let the crazy out a little bit at a time, like regular people.
Screaming and yelling, because it's easier that way. Because it's easier to cover up the pain. But in reality, it's really no one's fault. It's just two good people stuck in a crappy situation.
Well, I didn't know that. Here, drink up, buddy.